As a train. Then fossil fuels such as coal, oil, and natural gas are burned. Chemical like sulfur dioxide and nitrogen oxide are produced. These chemicals react with water and other chemicals in the air to form sulfur dioxide, nitric acid, and other harmful pollutants like sulfates and nitrates. These acid pollutants spread upwards into the atmosphere and are carried by air currents to finally return to the ground in the form of acid rain, fog, or snow. The corrosive nature of acid rain causes many forms of environmental damage. Air pollutants also occur as dry particles and gases which when washed from the ground by rain add to the acids in the rain to form a more corrosive solution. This is called acid deposition. Damage from acid rain is widespread in North America, Europe, Japan, China, Southeast Asia. In the US, coal burning power plants contribute about 70% of sulfur dioxide. In Canada, oil refining, metal smelting, and other industrial activities account for 61% of sulfur dioxide pollution. Motor vehicle exhaust fumes are the main source of nitrogen oxides. The acids in acid rain chemically react with any object they come in contact with. Acids react with other chemicals by giving up hydrogen atoms. Effects of acid rain. Acid rain is known to cause widespread environmental damage. Acid rain dissolves and washes away nutrients in the soil which are needed by plants. It can also dissolve naturally occurring toxic substances like aluminium and mercury, freeing them to pollute water or poison. plans. As a train indirectly affect plants by removing nutrients from the soil in which they grow, it affects trees more directly by creating holes in the waxy coating of leaves, causing brown dirt spots which affect the plant's photosynthesis. Such trees are also more vulnerable to insect infections, drought and cold, spurs and fire forest, at higher elevations seem to be most at risk. From crops are less affected by acid rain than forest. Acid rain that falls or follows as groundwater to reach rivers, lakes and wetlands causes the water in dams to become acidic. This affects plant and animal life in acoustic ecosystems. Acid rain also has far reaching effects on wildlife by adversely affect one species. The entire food chain is disrupted, ultimately endangering the entire ecosystem. Different acoustic species can tolerate different levels of acidity. For instance, clams and mayflies have high mortality when water has a pH of 6, while frogs can tolerate more acidic water, although with the decline in supply of mayflies, frog populations may also decline. Land animals that are depends on acoustic organisms are also affected. Acid rain and diacid deposition damages buildings, automobiles and other structures made for stone or metal. The acid decomposes the materials, causing extensive damage and ruins historic buildings. For instance, the Parthenon in Greece and the Taj Mahal in India have been affected by acid rain. although surface water polluted by acid rain does not directly harm people the toxic substances leached from soil can pollute water supply fish catch in these waters may be harmful for human consumption acid along with other chemicals in the air produces urban smoke which causes respiratory problems solutions the best way to stop the formation of acid rain is to reduce the emission of sulfur dioxide and nitrogen oxide into the atmosphere this can be achieved by using less energy from fossil fuels in power plants vehicles and industry switching to cleaner burning fuels is also a way out for instance using natural gas which is cleaner than coal using coal with lower sulfur contents and developing more efficient vehicles if the pollutants have already been formed by burning fossil fuel they can be prevented from entering the atmosphere by using scrappers in smoke stacks in industry this spray a mixture of water and limestone into the polluting gases recapturing the sulfur in catalytic converters the gases are passed over metal coated beds that convert harmful chemicals into less harmful ones these are used in cars to reduce the effects of exhaust fumes on the atmosphere once acid rain has affected soil powder limestone can be added to the soil by a process known as liming to neutralize the acidity of the soil thank you have a nice day